Welcome back. You're watching KTN Prime.
Well, let's take a recap of our breaking news story tonight. An explosion has been reported in Mombasa near Biashara Street, which we are being told is a grenade that was thrown at a policeman, and one person who we are being told again is a policeman is reportedly injured. Several others are also reportedly injured. We'll of course continue to update you as this situation, or rather as we continue to get this information. Let's now stick to Mombasa.